Hello, Chan.
Hello.
Okay, today is your unit for oral test number one.
It's nice to meet you. It's nice to meet you too.
Very good. Okay. Number two. Number two. Okay, this is Chan. Okay, you. Chan. Okay. Who is she? Who is she?
She is my mom.
She is?
My mom.
Mm-hmm. She is? My mom. Yes, you should say my, okay? Now, number three, who is he?
He is my grandfather.
Yes, that's right. Number four, look at her. How is she looking? How is she looking? Can you tell me about her? She's dun, 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 dun. How is she looking? For example, teacher Yokan is tall. Okay, how is she looking?
Short.
One more time, sentence. How is she looking?
She is tall.
Am I right? You say she's tall. Okay, number five. Is she young? Is she young?
No.
No? Is she young? No.
No, she's
not. Very good, you know the answer. Okay, now reading and writing book. Okay, one, two, three, go.
Dad is in the backyard. He is under the tree. Oh no, look at the bee. It's on Dad's head. The bee isn't on Dad's head. No, it's on his nose. Dad isn't under the tree. No, he's in the flowers. Where is the bee? It's on the table. Again?
Yes, very good.
Where is that? He's in the pond.
One more time.
He's in the pond.
Yes, thank you. Give me five. Good job. She came. Am I right? Say goodbye. Goodbye. See you.